too hard, don't stand too close. You gon' fuck around and drown off this way. Doing all these shows, I've been on the road. I don't care where I go, long as I get paid. Bad little vibe, she been on my mind. Soon as I get back, she can slay. Do this all the time, this ain't no surprise. Every other.
What's up, yo? It's your boy Slim Man. I'm back. I know I've been missing for a couple weeks, but your boy's back, man. I had to get back on my grind real quick. I had to dust some things off, get a couple things in order, though. But I'm back to give y'all another reaction video today. I'm about to get better with the timing. Sometime this week, y'all gonna hear like an announcement on like the actual days where I'm actually gonna be uploading videos. I'm about to do probably like, I'm thinking like Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays, or maybe Monday. So y'all jump in the comments. Y'all let me know like what's good days that I probably should be releasing my videos out. But right now, I'm about to get ready because I'm about to go upload crazy this week, y'all. I really been putting some things off to the side. Like, I've been working though, but I just haven't really been putting things out like that though. But that's all about to change starting this week, yo, because we definitely getting ready to for the fall time. But today, for this reaction video, man, I got my boy Moneybag, yo, who just dropped some heat as soon as I woke up. Like, I woke up this day, looked at my phone, see if I had any messages, check my emails, stuff like that. And I get like a notification on the top, Moneybag, yo, psycho mode freestyle. Like, psycho mode freestyle. Like, what? And click on the link. The first thing you hear is the Sicko Mode beat. So he had it. So he jumped on the beat, did a freestyle for it, and murdered it. And I'm about to watch it with y'all. I ain't check out the video though. I heard the audio link. It's crazy. But I'm about to check out the video for y'all. He just put it out the deck. So I'm about to watch it with y'all and see what's up though. But like and subscribe to the YouTube channel. I know what time it is, y'all. Like, share this video, man. Leave some comments. Leave some comments below. Let me know what y'all think. And also check out my last couple videos too from the OVO edition, from the sneaker OVO 12 that I got, the review I did. Y'all go check that out. That's a dope video. I got a couple interviews on there too though, man. So y'all stay tuned. Like and subscribe to the channel. It's your boy Slim. Welcome to Slim's World. We about to go check out Moneybag, yo, right now, man. That's psycho reaction.
I'm about to bring up the video one time. Pop that up one time for y'all. Moneybag, yo, be dropping that heat, yo. I'm trying to tell you, he's like one of the hottest ones in CMG. Honestly, Black Youngster mixtape too that just came out. Like, I like a couple songs off that joint. Like, it seems like the more Black Youngster put out, the more he grows on me. So we're gonna see what Black Youngster's bringing to the table later on this year, though. But the last project he just put out was actually alright. And there's one song he got on it called Bitch, I do my sit. That shit hard as fuck. Like, I know what time it is though. I might have to put that one in my intro video or something like that. Your boy need a haircut though, so y'all stop. Y'all don't laugh at me. Y'all probably looking at me like, yo, damn, Slim looking kind of rugged right now. He don't normally look like this on his videos though. But I'm still fresh as hell, and your boy gonna get a haircut today though, so don't even worry about that. Definitely gonna get my cut real soon. Your boy gotta get right, so y'all stay tuned. But back to this video though, we about to drop this joint because I'm thugging it right now.
Hey, I'm in psycho mode. Crazy.
Okay.
Stop acting gangster on the gram. Stop. My street credit authentic cap locks, your spam. Paper. Full of lean at Interscope with ruffles in my hand. Hi. Two rings, 80 bands, dripping Gucci, Dapper Dan. Got me flat like a kite.
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 Kite.
Took off out of sight. Pew. I can see the light. White
house just like heaven garage in my master bedroom.
And the rave got Delta legroom. I don't fuck with niggas at all. Like some white folks.
You crazy.
I'm a psycho. I stop money, Michael. Yo,
pockets like both.
He hurting, get a medic. Pillow talking, that's pathetic. Nike draft it, I ain't sweating it. Pay my ties with the 50s, wipe my ass with the hundreds. First she love me, then she dump me. Wish she why she like the laundry. Shooting dice like this Jumanji in the jungle with the monkeys. Rip her head, I'm her little scrunchy. Eat me up, she got the munchies. Then you tweet about one bitch, and then your other hoes got mad at you.
Yeah.
Cop and paste in the same text, like where the fuck you going to? It's the same nigga sending shots.
It's twice.
He owing to. I had fucked his wife on his birthday. Think he know it too.
Drank a couple cones. That's no flame, not
flame. Grill, DJ drummer.
My C for light down, show. Man.
Told them niggas get from around me.
Spread out.
That's a ISO. I can't let them cross me up.
What's that called?
That's a IVO.
I'm ballin' though.
Stop acting gangster on the ground. My street credit authentic cap locks, your spam.
Paper.
Full of lean at Interscope with ruffles in my hand.
Hi.
Two rings, 80 bands, dripping Gucci, Dapper Dan. Got me flat like a kite.
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 Took off out of sight.
I can see the light. White house look just like heaven.
got is super duper crazy. Like, I haven't seen no rapper that got an ill chain like that. Like, that shit's ill as fuck. That shit's ill as fuck, y'all. All right, so that was Moneybagg Yo right there, man, with that Psycho Mode freestyle. He just ripped that shit. That video was crazy as hell. He shot that whole thing in his closet. Shout out to Moneybagg Yo and the whole CMG too, man. I'm fucking with that video. I'm fucking with a lot of things Moneybagg be putting out. He be dropping that heat. And he don't never disappoint me. Not yet. He ain't never disappoint me yet. And I believe in him, though. So I know he going to come with that flame, though. I'm waiting for the album to come out, too. You know? So Moneybagg, what's up with the album, man? Can we get an album date? Like, what's up? Let the people know what's going on with the album date. And if you haven't checked out, your Lil Uzi Vert just dropped that single, too.
New paddock on my wrist. Yeah. White dumb and them shits in pink.
Yeah, I go check that shit out, man. Like, he just dropped that shit today. I know we've been waiting months for that song. We've been getting sneak snips and all types of little skippets of it, though. But he finally dropped that shit. So y'all go check out that joint, too, man. Like I said, we just wrapped up the reaction video for the Moneybagg Yo. Y'all go like and subscribe to the channel, man. I'm about to be on to the next video, to the next activity, to the next project. Y'all stay tuned, man. I got too much coming for y'all, man. It's your boy Slim, man. Like I said once and before, welcome to Slim's world, y'all. Y'all like, subscribe, share the video, man.